Hello student, today I will discuss chapter 2, which is chapter 2, exponent and power, right? First of all, you have to know about this chapter introduction. Introduction. You know 2 power 3. About this 2 power 3. It means 2 power 3 base is 2. Base equal to 2. Power equal to 3, right? And 3 power 5, what is the base? Base equal to 3 and power equal to 5. You can say power or exponent. Power and exponents are same. Exponent 5, right? 7:2, what is the base? Base equal to 7. Exponent equal to 2. You can say exponent or power, right? Power is 2, or you can say exponent is 2. Power is 3, or you can say exponent is 3. Power 5, or you can say exponent is 5, right? Now, 2 power 3. What is the meaning of 2 power 3? It will be 2 multiplied 2 multiplied 2. 2 to the 4 to the 8. Right? It means whenever 5 power 2, you have to write here 5 2 times. 5 multiplied by 5. 5 5s are 25. Right, student? Next. Now, I will discuss about the exponent rules. Rules. First rule, a power n multiply a power n. You know about this, base is same. Base a, base a. When base is same and power are different, it will be add. M plus n. For example, 2 power 3, 2 power 4, it will be 2 power 3 plus 4, 2 power 7, 3 power 5, 3 power 7, 2 power 8, 3 power 2, 2 power 9. Can you represent in the same base 3, 3, 3? Base 3 power 5, 3 power 2, 3 power 7. So you have to write here 5 plus 7 plus 2. And same base, here is 2 and 2. 2 power 8 plus 9. So you can represent 5 plus 7, 12 plus 2, 14. 3 power 14 and 2 power 8 plus 9, 70. Right? Next, a power 0. You know about this, a power 0 equal to 1. Whenever any number its power is 0, then you can say its value is always 1. For example, 7 power 0, it will be 1. 8 power 0, it will be 1. 9 power 0, it will be 1. 100 power 0, it will be also 1, right? Next rule is third, a power m divide a power n. It will be a power m minus n. For example, 3 power 10 upon 3 power 4. You can represent base is same. So, 3 power 10 minus 4. It will be 3 power 6. Right? Next example. 2 power 8 upon 2 power 2. It will be base is same. 2 power 8 minus 2. 2 power 6. Right, student? Next rule is 4 a power minus m equal to 1 upon a power m. Right? For example, 2 power minus 5. You can represent it 1 upon 2 power 5. 1 upon 2 power 5, it means you can represent this number. Write 2 5 times. 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. 2 2's are 4, 2's are 8, 2's are 16, 2's are 32. 1 by 32. This is your answer. And next rule is a b whole power m. You can represent this a power m upon b power m. Right? For example, 3 upon 2 whole power 4. You can represent 3 power 4 or 2 power 4. Right? And this is 3, 3, 3, 3. You have to write 3 4 times. And 2, write 4 times. 3, 3 is a 9, 3 is a 27, 3 is a 81. 2, 2 is a 4, 2 is a 8, 2 is a 16. Right, student? Next rule is a multiply b whole power m. A power m multiply b power m. For example, 9 power 8. No. 6 power 5. You can represent 6 2 multiply 3 power 5. So you can represent it 2 power 5 3 power 5. Right? Next, rule is 7. This is last rule. P upon Q whole power minus M. You can represent by Q upon P whole power plus M. Right? For example, 2 upon 3 whole power minus 4. By this property, P upon Q whole power minus N. It will be Q upon P whole power plus N. Right? You can represent this 3 by 2 whole power 4. So, 3 power 4 and 2 power 4. It will be written 3 3 3 3. 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 2. 3 3 is 9, 3 is 27, 3 is 81. 2 2 is 4, 2 is 8, 2 is 16. Right? This is the introduction of this chapter. I will discuss some questions, exercise 2.1 tomorrow. Right? And I am giving you a question, just a homework. You have to evaluate (2−4), second (3−5). You have to give your answer in comment box. Student, it's very important. You have to give your comments. Your study material is fine or not, you can understand easily or not. If you have any problem, you can say in comment box. Right? I am waiting. Thank you.